Lights, camera, action. Good evening, everybody. I'm WDSU sports anchor Fletcher Macklin. New Orleans Saints head coach Sean Payton is the focus of an upcoming Netflix movie. Here's what we know right now. The plot will center on the 2012 season when Sean Payton was suspended from the NFL because of the Saints bounty scandal. That year, while he was away from professional football, Sean Payton served as an assistant coach on his son's sixth grade team. The new perspective that he gained about the sport he loves and life in general is the focus of the film.
I've been reading a lot of scripts lately, and then when I heard about this one, it was absolutely one of the best concepts I've heard about in a really long time.
The man you just heard from is Billy Slaughter, an actor, a local product who's been in more than 100 films and television shows. So I had to ask him about the Netflix casting of Sean Payton. Who's it going to be? Maybe Brad Pitt? Possibly Leo? No. Kevin James will be playing Sean Payton. That's right. Kevin James, the comedian who came to fame because of the TV show The King of Queens. I actually like it, but social media erupted and the opinions have been all over the place. So what does Billy Slaughter think?
So often the funny guy is underestimated. You know, people think they're just good for a cheap laugh. But Sean Payton is such a perfect subject for this, because he's so dry and so straight, which Kevin can pull off brilliantly. But then with football and Little League, you know, of course you'll have the physical comedy. I think he's going to do some really great things with it.
Sources tell me the plan is to film the movie mostly here in Louisiana over the spring and summer, with a release date potentially during the 2021 NFL football season. And now to basketball and a guy who's already a primetime player, Zion Williamson. On Sunday night against the Cleveland Cavaliers, he scored 38 points in a win. But because he and fellow star Brandon Ingram weren't locked in defensively, head coach Stan Van Gundy got on them during the game, and Zion says he likes that.
That's just Stan seeing our potential, you know, seeing what level of greatness we can reach. And I'm glad he did it. I'm glad he said that to us, because me and B.I., you know, we want him to continue to coach us, continue to tell us things we can do better, because, you know, if we want to be up there with the greats, we need to hear that stuff.
While Zion and Brandon Ingram get most of the headlines, one of the stars from Sunday, Najee Marshall, an undrafted player who worked his way up through the G League, he's getting a chance to play because of all the Pelicans' injuries, and he's making the most of it. He scored 15 points against the Cavs, and he was locked in defensively. Head coach Stan Van Gundy says the biggest thing he provides for the Pelicans is
energy. Plays hard all the time, you know, and we go up and down in that department, and Najee doesn't go up and down. So that more than anything is what I like that he brings.
The Pelicans in action in just a few hours in the Smoothie King Center against the Sacramento Kings. Tip-off is at 8 o'clock. We'll have highlights coming up tonight on the news at 10 o'clock. Worth noting, former Pelicans head coach Alvin Gentry is back in New Orleans. He's currently the associate head coach of the Sacramento Kings. And that's a look at sports. Reporting from my home, I'm Fletcher Mackle, WDSU News.